winds are expected to be very light, wind force 2 from the west, and later on turning towards the north. So if I take a west wind, then go a little bit north, then go back with the north wind, should be all good. Plan is to leave at 9, go over the flats over here, then go to be here at around 11, move a little bit further to the Schildersron, and then before the tide starts to turn in anger and the current washes me out to sea, I want to be back around here at 1. Then the current will turn at some point, and with the outgoing tide, get myself back to Lauwershoog.
Actually, I was hoping that this would be like a beach, more like a beach with sand, but it's all mud, and I'm not gonna crawl through the mud here. And the rest of the place is a rocky area, so that's another thing I'm not gonna do. The weather is looking really good. It's a light west wind, planned to pick up a little bit. So this is the place. I can get now in the water here. It's fairly deep because it's made for fishing boats, but there's wood on the side here. It's a bit of a steep drop, but it can be done.
I just called Verkeerspost Schiermonnikoog, and they didn't say, "No, you bloody fool, you can't go out on the sea with that boat." Obviously, they don't know, they haven't seen my boat, and they just said, "Good luck, enjoy." And I'm about to, I'm just getting over the initial adrenaline shock. It doesn't look like much. But we have got a good pace at this point. And yeah, land ahoy! Yoo-hoo. Yeah, the thing is, it's so remote here. I saw two boats in the time I was out, and actually all two of them were near my start point, which is the port of Lauwershoog. And yeah, there's just nobody here.